I think what John was aware of as a director is getting scale and scope and sort of like the world-trotting element of Charlotte's world and putting Fred inside of it is not only great for comedy, but it also sort of separates, I think, the movie from other things we've done. I think other things he's done. I mean, I think, you know, when you have like they go to the beach, they're in Paris, they go to New York, they're in D.C. We have Argentina represented in the movie. Like and I think we do a really good job of like making those places all feel like distinct in their own look. And I think John, that's really a testament to John, like pushing all of that from the very beginning. Probably the most, the holy guy was O'Shea Jackson, because he's just like, he comes out and, you know, Seth's a pretty, I mean, he's like, he's in the A-plus level of improvisation, and he, and part of that is not only just being funny, but being able to be funny in the right area. And O'Shea, you know, who we had seen in Straight Outta Compton, he came in Red, and I think he said in his audition to Francine, he's like, I'm going to be in the movie with Seth Rogen. Like, you just watch. And he just, like, pointed at her, and then he did his audition. And he's just, I mean, he's just, like, he's just comedic dynamite.